BYD, a Chinese electric vehicle EV manufacturer, has surpassed Tesla to become the world's largest seller of electric vehicles. Three main factors stand out as the driving forces behind BYD's remarkable rise. Firstly, the Chinese government has played a significant role by providing extensive support, including $30 billion in tax exemptions since 2010, and potential additional exemptions of $97 billion by 2027. Secondly, BYD's vehicles are more affordable than Tesla's, with a lineup that includes popular models starting from $10,000. Unlike Tesla's high-end approach, BYD initially focused on cheaper taxis and buses, leading to economies of scale and lower battery costs. Thirdly, BYD's strong vertical integration, producing 75% of its components, including batteries, in-house, proved crucial during the pandemic, offering better supply chain control and a competitive advantage. The success of BYD is seen because of a combination of government support, competitive pricing, and vertical integration, positioning the company to become a major player globally, though challenges remain in expanding its presence outside of